Our story began at the Astral Academy, the highest place of wizardly learning in all the kingdom. The Academy housed magical secrets in its vaults, and the wizards had vowed to protect them from falling into the wrong hands. A fiercely persistent monster had set its mind upon penetrating the fortress.
How odd. The monster is immune to our magic.
With all these recent incidents around the Academy, I'm beginning to think we need outside assistance.
I will be free.
Let's send for help. What we need is our heroes.
Trouble in the kingdom, who could save the day? Why, of course, the three heroes of our story, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. Once upon a time, they had all lived ordinary, unremarkable lives. Fates of kingdoms hadn't hung in balance because of their actions. Not until a fateful meeting had changed their lives forever. When they had discovered Trine, the artifact of soul. At that time, Pontius, a stout-hearted knight and protector of the common folk, was busy at work. He was tracking a thief who had abducted a sheep from a poor peasant family.
A no-good bandit is hiding somewhere in these ravines. I'll catch him and save that sheep, or my name isn't Pontius the Brave. I'll plow through these caves and find that nasty thing.
Ah!
release the sheep, and I'll let you go.
Oh, but this is my sheep. You must be confusing me.
You thieving blackguard. A true knight doesn't give up that easily. Good thing I have my trusty kite shield. I know how to throw my weight around. Huh? blasted thief! That poor sheep is about to end up as goblin grub if I don't do something. Drop your fork and dinner knife! This sheep is going back home with me! The end of them. Let's set you free.
While Pontius was the strongest and bravest of them all, Zoya was another matter entirely. Zoya relied on her bow and her grappling hook to keep her distance from any trouble. She was brave in her way, but perhaps in a manner that was more self-serving than honorable. Zoya had been a thief long before circumstances had made her a reluctant hero. In the recent years, though, Zoya had less interested in burgling the largesse of high society. Instead, she directed her attentions abroad, to far distant lands and their old forgotten ruins and treasures.
There it is, my giant emerald. I usually like animals, but I could make an exception with this parrot. finally. What was that?